The 300th year of Calcutta was celebrated by the leading painters with a series of canvases interpreting the theme of the city, Calcutta. As rich and varied as this presentation was, it was also testimony to the vitality of the Calcutta art scene. It carries on a legacy inherited from the works of the past masters, such as Nandlal Bose and Jamini Roy. But the current crop of artists display individual styles and maturity, which makes them favorites in the Indian art market. Ganesh Pine's melancholic renderings have a mystique. Bikash Bhattacharya's use of light and brilliant colors, as also his experiments with textures, have made his work accessible and appreciated by thousands. Paritosh Sen's works are steeped in social reality, and the quasi-satirical style he employs is his comment on the city.
I personally find that life on the streets of Calcutta, the pavements of Calcutta, for me, that is very important. That is what I look at all the time as I go out. You know, I'm constantly looking at life on these streets. I find it fascinating. It is ever-changing, and the variety, the diversity is fantastic. It is absolutely fantastic. You don't see it elsewhere.